the circumstances that we find ourselves in today, there is no better opportunity to focus. To focus on the well-being, to focus on prosperity and abundance, to focus on ease and flow. Because the other side is not really an option. Fear, anxiety, lack, frustration, it is all there. But we do have a choice. A choice of how to use this precious time. Are we going to create, or are we going to react? Are we going to soothe ourselves, or are we going to panic? There is no better time than today and right now to think of something better. Better for you, better for me, better for all the people on this planet, better for the whole universe, and more clarity, more abundance, more freedom, just more love, more understanding, more connection with yourself and with others around you, more creativity, more dreams to come true, just more. Take the time, take the quiet time to be with yourself. Allow yourself to be. Allow yourself to dream. Allow your mind to take you places. Allow yourself to disconnect from reality as you perceive it in this moment. And allow yourself to create within your mind. This is the time when we learn that we are human beings, that we are creators of our own reality through thought and through emotions. We weave new realities into being collectively and personally. Less effort, more connection. Less anxious, more open, hopeful, and knowing that well-being abounds infinitely, eternally. Feel the kindness, the softness, gentleness of the heart. Allow yourself to let go. Let the mind settle in. And let the energy of the source flow through you. For the next 10 minutes, just breathe and feel the satisfaction of being quiet, the satisfaction of being within the body. Feel yourself opening up, the magnificent, glorious, powerful, loving being that you are. towards the better feeling thought, better feeling emotion, better vision of your day, better, more understanding relationship.